Hit it. We're back. I got this lady up to 100. It was pretty easy. Just gave her 10 bucks. I should be able to get this down to 120. There we go. We can sell it for 160. There we go. We are in business. 240. Gotta click it twice. What was that, 140? By four. That'll be 80. 480, right? Then there's 160 times four. So that's 1224. 48. Wait. 160. So it's 400 plus 60, which is 24, 604. And she's getting a lot of diamonds here because it keeps multiplying. Can we do 8? Maybe not. How about 6? more like it. 600, 720. Plus 6 times 6, 360. So 960. You might want to write this down. Offer. And now all of a sudden we got $1,000. So we're gonna drain her of money, and then we're gonna get some real good stuff here, and we're gonna keep doing that for a while. And then we'll go to the next trader and take his money, and then we gotta head out of town and come back, and then we can do it again. So, yeah, good shit. So we got 20 gems now. So that's 160 and 160, which is 3,200, right? So there. She doesn't have that much money, though. So what we could do, start buying other things. Right? Like vampire dust, why not? Gotta work that into the equation. But let's just go for that because I'm feeling generous. Don't want to do the math. So 20 of these. That's 2,400. Do 30. Leaving us with 10 and all the gold, pretty much. $2,400. Let's see if we can buy it. $2,386. I'm not pushing the limits. I'm not. Let's see. 3,200 solar max. So now we got 10 gems, or 10 diamonds, and all the gold. So once you get up to the big numbers, it's fairly easy. Shit here, and I'm gonna have to get some of these things, like invisibility. That's a very nice one. Some of these will come back, some won't. Fortify magic. It's good if you're gonna use lots of it. But let's just spell absorption. Or magic. Fortify points for 5 seconds. I don't think I have that much. Restore health, 45, 46. That's overkilling it. Poison whip. Might need that. Cure paralysis. Surely need that. Cure common cold. Disease. Blight disease. I'm gonna pile those. Cure poison. Pushing and marking. That marks a place on the spot when you drink it, and then you can do a recall and get back to it. Shine. Levitation. That's a pretty neat one. Masters. I'm gonna need one of those. Some potions. This is gonna be expensive. And I need one of these. That cost is 2,500. That's not too bad. Let's see if we can get it for 2,100. Alright, back to the diamonds. Let's get our money back. Gotta get my gold back, right? And a little bit more, a little bit extra. Some extra diamonds to trade with others. Now we got all these, so we can make all kinds of shit. What you do is, you put ingredients in here, like diamonds, for example. And then, I think you get random things, even though you don't know the recipe for it, but if you do know what it gives, then like diamonds drain agility, so we can make a drain agility potion, for example. Why do I have brandy? I don't want brandy. Anyway. I should probably trade a little bit more over there and then get some armor going and stuff like that. By the end of the day, we'll have 10,000 or so. Fun. Alright, well, now we're just throwing money at each other here. I got 69 diamonds and a lot of shit. So let's just grab everything she's got. That's a total of 12,000. Down to zero. See, that's the thing. It doesn't make any sense if you barter both ways. So we're gonna cancel that. Barter 3,000. Let's sell back some of this stuff. And that's 3,200, so that's seller max. Buy, get back, and then we can buy all this stuff again. But I've got just buy 12 of those. That's 4,000. I think that'll do. We're just going on feel on this one. She wanted 4,000, I'll give her 3,100. Sweet. We're gonna get our money back. $20 of those, seller max offer. Alright, so we got. What are we missing? Hard to say. Let's see. Want to get a little bit of everything here so we can mix up some drinks. So we got frost. That's void salt. Let's get at least. scrap, yes. Trauma root, silver. Void salt. And we have soap, or whatever it is. Let's get 10 of those. Total cost is coming up. We can definitely do that. Alright, we'll bring that down to 2,800. Should work fine. Alright, well, we got some stuff to play with. Sell 20 of these at max. I don't know, sell 20. Maybe that'll work. Yes. Now we gotta go. Alright, so I've got the gold. Show me those pearls. Maybe we should do vampire dust instead now. There's a lot of pearls here. 400. Total cost 3,000. Bring that down to 24. Alright, we can meditate again. It's all merchant, dude. Which means we won't get anything else. Good. You are over encumbered, heavy as all bowls. Let's make some stuff. Do I have to put one and one in here? Let's just do the single ones. Common disease. Sweet. Let's see. Could start reading up on this. Restore health. That's a good one. Restore magicka. See if we can find two more. Get it. that. We need health. Restore magic and we could fortify the magic. That'd be cool too, right? Because then we could fill it up way beyond our capacity. Don't have anything for that though. Restore magic. Not going too well. So let's see here. Restore health, restore 5 for 10. Drain willpower. 6 points for 11 seconds. So just bought enough of these right ingredients, we can make a ton of sweet potions. Like restore health and magic, which is the usual one. Maybe get fatigue in there once we figure out what's what in this. Oh yeah, these are 10 kilos a pop. Go to bed now, we should be able to get a little bit of alchemy and trade. I want to make some more potions. And then we, of course, we could sell the potions too. Don't have any good ingredients though. Draining stuff. So that's too bad. Cancel, cancel, cancel. Cancel, cancel. Let's just eat some more of this. Eat all the valuables. Look at this from a third person perspective, and you eat the right ingredients and you have figured out what the rest of these question marks are. Alright, we can make some wicked combos, and the effects for that is pretty cool in third person. See like a little magic thing happening, just really cool.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want to test if I should sleep. You're moving kind of sluggish, aren't you? You heavy? You like what I have you? Huh? No wonder. Where's my hotel? It's around the corner. So let's see what the... what we can get out of the sleep. Now, usually I'd go for all kinds of leveling up. I'd max out pretty much anything I could before I level up.
Speak, traveler.
Please, quickly,
I've run
the wrong way.
Give me a bed. Goodbye.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
I'm going to bed, dude. Save that. Let's see. Rest an hour. So we can do two intelligence, first personality. Smack of luck in there, too. This is, you don't get luck. You know. You won't get double and quadruple the points. All these will go up to five. You realize that you are catching on to the secret of success. It's just a matter of concentration. So, we could do that. We could hold off for a bit. See if we can get some strength or willpower in there instead. And then level up. Let's see, what's 4,000 for that? It's a bit pricey, isn't it? Let's see if 3 works. Maybe not. Come on, you can do it. No. Alright, well, let's try that again. These two. Let's do it for 300. There we go. And, well, shield and a helmet. The helmet's ugly as all balls. This is medium armor, so I don't need it. I would like some silver arrows. So that's 3,000. Guess we can grab a bunch of these. Maybe not that many. 2005 solar max. That should work, right? 12, 24. come on. You know you wanna. Oh, that's such a hard ass. Damn it. Alright. Well, I need the arrows. Can't use the arrows, I gotta have them. No, bolts are for... I don't need those. Bolts are for a crossbow. Alright, let's just buy these. He's gotta be a good trader. It's gonna be it. So we sell those for 1,000. That's too heavy. 4,000. That should work, right? 39. Yeah, dude. He put it on though, dumb as he is. But we got 50 hammers and we got 5,000 gold. Alright, well, goodbye. I know. Just gotta drop those there.
You like to walk a fine line, don't you?
Sure. Check out this guy. Save.
What's this about?
What do you have? You got arrows. You got 800 bucks. So he wants 400, huh? Can't have that. Buy those. Sell it back to him later on. Sound effects are kind of loud, aren't they? Anything else? Maybe we should buy a claymore. It's two-handed though. Iron. See, 700. We should bring that down to 500. Come on, you gotta be able to do 500. I got so much money now, I can just throw it at him. Which is nice. Of course, I could just do 100. Alright, 95, that's pretty darn good. 420. Let's buy those. back again. Come on, go, Max. Traders, just gotta figure out where they are. This one's you awake. Save that. He's got some nice stuff, doesn't he? Something valuable in here. Doesn't have too much of it. This one's 9,000. 3,000. That's pretty good. Give him 100, why not? There you go.
To your friend.
Nine and three. So now it just wants 9,000 for it. Can't afford it yet though. Let's try just the 9,000, 7,000. Can do 5,000, right? Can we not? Come on, buddy. No. By the way, don't trade these away for people you want to see again, because they're going to be wearing it. Alright, well, let's start with the 3,000 then. Now he's got two of them. 4,000. That should be fine. Maybe we could do 3,800, but don't push too much. Goody. We sell one of them back. It's 4,000, you're not gonna get max out of that. Need something else in the mixer. Guess not. Sell it for 2,005. You can buy two now, right? Yep. Sell it for 4,000. I don't know. Do you find this interesting? It's very fun when you play it. I've got three of these. Selling that for way too much, but total cost. Now I've got a 9,000 one. Alright. Can we do six? No. Cancel that. 6,000. Total sold, no. 4,000. Can't max it out, but this is how it works. Just gotta keep at it. Alright. There they are. 9,000 and 3,000. We got all the money. Let's see. 5,794. Could keep him around, run around with him, but.
Oh. Come on, then. Say something or move on.
Yes.
Let's see if we can get some good spells.
Quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Is there somebody up here? Yeah, dude.
I really don't have time for this, so make it quick.
I haven't played this in a while, so I kind of forgot about it a little bit. But this one's really nice. She has enchanting, so she can enchant items. If I bring her an item and soul gem and... oh, it's just very, very sweet. And look at his soul gems. That one's worth 60,000 with a winged toilet. So that's a lot of work to get there. But I'm definitely gonna do it. And then I'm gonna have to find some more and we can make some awesome shit with that, man. So that's up next. Soul Draft 60 seconds. And yeah. Wonder if I have enough money though. But yeah, these soul gems are... let's see here. This one's empty, so that's 20 bucks. Has something in it, and it's worth 400. So that's one way of making money real easy. This one's nice. I'm gonna have to get a couple of these. Just for... emergencies. You know what? She's dealing in katanas and shit. Let's go pick up that we just got. That was over here, wasn't it? No, it's over there. Let's deal with that little lady. Thank you. 9 and 13. It's gonna be a lot of heavy trades here.
Sorry, stranger. My time is short, so get on with it.
I will. Persuasion. Trend. Gotcha. That's pretty good.
There we go.
Sweet. Let's get best. Let's get all the best gear. You can have those. What can I have in return? I think that brings you back to the closest temple or something like that. What do you have here? This one's pretty nice. I would take this one, but that's 15,000, so I can't. I want to get the cost up a bit though. We don't have any more expensive stuff. Total cost 7,000. Should work. 800 bucks. Let's try it out. Getting a lot of good shit in return here. 503. See, this one is 3 and 9. That's 12. This one's 15, though. So, yeah, she doesn't really know what she's doing. Alright, well, if you want that, that's 6,500. And I got all these. Restore health. Of fatigue. I'm just doing all these because I want to double them up and get lots of them so I can buy them later. Sold 5,200. Could push that to 6,000. Right. There's nothing else I can sell to you. Thank you. 5,200. 5,200. Did we lose one of these soul gems? Should work. Okay, that's. Let's buy that back. Two of them is 13,000. Keep going at it. Sell these back to you. We double up on them. There's 1,500. I need to get to 6,000. That's a bit too much. Maybe. Stuff. I got all the gold, and I got some good shit. Gonna need a couple of these to barter my way up to this. Well, I can buy it. See here. 60,000. She wants 25. Restore health, 2 points for 60 seconds. Total cost, 10,000. 8,000. Should be okay. There we go. Now, don't trade that away, because I think she buggers off with it, which would really suck. Need my money back, though. Something else. I can sell these. Squeeze four out of her. Better trading again. Get the money back and then let's explore, sure. Alright. Enchanting. Item, oh, I don't know. This can hold 3. This can hold 17. We need some better equipment for this. That's for sure. Buy some robes. Let's try that. There's a clothier up here. If we get a good robe one, then. Yeah. It's exquisite fabric. Exquisite clothes. Those are the best ones. I haven't played this in a while, so. Gotta remember what it is, you know. Sure, let's sweeten you up a little. Exquisite robe. I'm just gonna take that. Extravagant belt. Extravagant ring. Is that the most expensive shit you got? Ooh, exquisite ring. That's the shit we want. Hell yeah. We're gonna be rocking and rolling. Not gonna get the robe just yet. I'll do the ring though. Let's just pay the lady what she wants. That's fine. That money is worth it. Guild.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
May your adventures be great.
Thank you. Feather would be nice. Could carry some more. Restore health. You can't buy all these because it'll just clutter up everything, so I'm trying to stay clear of that. Special about this gem is this could be permanent, like constant, and it's the only gem that can. Everything else, you got, it's just one hit, you gotta use it to get any effect out of it.
What do you want?
Is limited.
So that's that. Could make a fire shield forever, you know. Charm. I don't think I have enough money to do this, though. I think I'm going to need more cash. Open. I'm going to need this one. Levitation. I'm going to need that one, too. 30 seconds. Yes. Even though I can't use it yet. Ooh. Summon skeleton minion. Bone walker. I gotta find the twilight one. This one. Winged twilight. Then I can summon it and kill it. Summon this ball and reflect. That is a very nice one. Reflect spells. Resist diseases. That could be made permanent. Spell making. Mm-hmm. That's something too. So she'll make the spells for you. Frost, shock, paralyze. That's a very good one. Feather. Remember a feather one I did? I had 1 second of feather, 100 points or something. Burden, that's a good one.
What assistance do you need?
I need to get out of the bush. There are other mages' guilds in other towns, so.
I have a feeling you and I are about to become very close.
Like face to face close. So, amulet. Restore health. Touch self. Target. So, on self. Duration. How did we do this? Gotta be on self. Enchantment 1 out of 120, so we gotta fill that up. Range. Ah, there we go. Cost when used. That's the one we need to change. Restore health, itself. Okay. Do it. Cause when you use. Let's try making a spell there. I think that's what we need to do. Restore health, touch self, target. Maybe I have to make it myself.
I suppose it is my duty to help those less fortunate.
Make an enchanted item. Change anything here if you make a spell. You fail, then your gem is destroyed.
To what do I owe the honor, Dunmer?
Let's just try this. didn't. I gotta get the jewelry. Cast when used. Now. Talk brother of the right pattern. That's something you gotta use, and that's what we're trying to avoid here. Gotta figure out how that works. I think it is cost when used. Is it? End up being the same as before. We need to get rid of. Once away. Last one used. Doesn't make any sense that this ain't more expensive. See, fortify magicka and health, that can be done. So it turns out, I was a little bit wrong. It's not the winged twilight. It's the golden saint I need. I'm not gonna get the permanent ones yet. But we should use this. I got a soul trap. The golden saint, but I also gotta summon it, so I gotta find the summoning spell and then I gotta be able to summon it, so I gotta fortify my magic somewhat. Okay. And then I gotta lay fire damage, probably. On target, fire damage, target. Ooh, I don't know. 20 for 5 seconds. Come on, stop double clicking. So that's 100. Area 3, why not? Fire damage restores health on self. Five seconds, why not? So we need some kind of spell like this to take that golden saint down. I'm just wondering, what should I do? Because I don't have the weapons. Find that golden saint thing. And then, well, we could use the gem to bind that in there. So, bound burden airway. We gotta find somebody really good.
Can we hurry this along?
Spells, summon. It's probably going to be expensive. Oh, we gotta check out all the guilds. Bound Reflect Flame Guard. Bone Walker, not quite big enough. You're not thinking it, no. Alright, well. Travel to Alderaan. Let's try there. Hello? You don't have any spells? Nope. Oops. Pops up. Nobody in here. Gone.
What's this about?
Spells. Night Eye Telekinesis. Sanctuary. Reflect Paralyze. Low fall. I'm gonna have to get that eventually. Invisibility. Yeah. I'm gonna need that. Might as well get it, right? Open 50 points in touch. Summon ancestral ghost. Sleep. Disintegrate armor. That's a good one. If you cast that on yourself. Levitate. That is quite good, but this is way too big for me. Light. That's not a bad thing. Might get it later. Alright. Well, there's nobody out here.
Hello. Did you want something?
I'm hoping this guy's in a guild. If he ain't, he ain't. Or gal, of course. There's nothing over there. Something over there. Member, I think.
I'm waiting.
What's this about?
Oh, all kinds of stuff. Mostly magic. Barter enchanting. I can do some bartering. Not right now. Bartered enough for today.
I'm listening. That's not too much. This is dining area. Hello. Spells. Absorption. Slow fall. That's too heavy for me. Jump. It's fun. Took the key. Mark and recall. Some good to have, but my patience is limited.
I'll rob you later on. Nope.
Yes.
Didn't I just say no, dude? Got nothing.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Barter enchanting. 650. Hello. Faction members only.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
There are some good traders here. Oh. fire damage. I'm gonna need the bow. Shock damage. Shouldn't check the bow. That's what I should do. I'm gonna use a couple of these. And you got 2,500. That's pretty nice. There's never enough bartering, is there? Silver dagger. Okay. 3,400. Doubled up, the other ones didn't. These didn't. These did. Silver arrow, those are nice. Silver arrow didn't. These are very heavy, aren't they?
My time is precious, so make it quick.
We've got 8,000.
You want something?
Set up another town.
Or speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Place. side to this more. In here. Reflect with spell drinker. Levitate. It's too heavy though. Slow fall, too heavy. Paralyze. I already had that.
So what's this regarding?
Okay, still good.
Can we hurry this along?
This one. Father recall. 20 points, 10 seconds. Golden Saints here. I think I'm gonna get the feather.
Go ahead,
my time
stranger.
Is precious, so make it quick.
Let's see here. I know there's some good stuff in here, but I'm wondering what it is. Is it merchant? It might have been. Mage.
Someone watching me, I can tell.
It might have to be a member. Who knows? Got arrows. Need some of them. I'll have to wait though.
I haven't much time.
Feather. Oh. should get all of these. Cure common disease. Definitely that one. Poison. Could get that one. It's going to take some time casting it. Exactly what I was looking for.
Can we hurry this along?
Oh shit. Whoops. Didn't mean to disturb, sorry. That's the boat to the island, isn't it? No, it isn't. Maybe it is. And should be some more houses there. I think this is maybe we're on the right track, I think. I know there's something important here. Just can't remember exactly what it is. But a tree looking like this, and we need a level 2 levitation to get up there.
Speak quickly, Outlander.
Here, going downstairs. Come on, let me find some cool people. This might be a bad move. Oh, this is a temple. Fortify magic. I'm gonna need that to summon a saint. Take that. Resist magic. Absorb health.
Speak, traveler.
Right, shrines and shit. Donate and receive a blessing. Yeah, sure. Let's see, that is... luck, 10%. Sweet. 10 points.
Go ahead.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
There's a lot to explore. A lot of books to read and things to steal. Takes forever to play this whole thing. Gotta get some rest. Maybe get some speed. I know the jumping is a bit annoying to listen to. But it helps.
Make it quick, Outlander.
That's where we were, right? This is where we need to go. Nah, we were here, weren't we? Yeah. Let's check out that other tree. to this monstrosity. Shiny. Got some magic in there. I know there's something interesting in here too, but I'm not sure what. Let's read this. Destruction. Leave that there in case I need it later. Hello. Go away. I'm hidden. You see the icon? Oh, that better work. Now all we gotta do is trap a saint. Yeah, that'll be easy. Saints are walking around certain places, but we gotta find them. It's not easy. Hello.
Go ahead.
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time.
There's nobody else here, right? Step aside, move.
Go ahead.
Get out of my way. Right, two entrances down. There's nothing over here. Right.
Where's that?
I don't know. Where'd you put it? May have taken a wrong turn. I guess that's it. There's a door. Levitation would be good, wouldn't it? Yeah. Feather will work, no. Gonna have levitation.
What do you want?
Let's call that a day. Get a little bit of sleep in here and be done with it. And I'll see about that golden saint if I can figure out anything. Find one, maybe trap one for next time, and then we'll get the permoth stuff, which is the best stuff. Get a permanent healing, like 3 health per second. For example. I just need a bed, dude. Who's got beds?
So what do you want?
Oh, there's a...
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Beds. I don't know why the scrolling is upside down on this, but it is. Hello. Hey, you got spells. Spiller. On target. Slow falls, not a bad one. Storm Atronach. It's a golden saint I need. We can make some of these permanent. Daedroth, I think that is small enough for me to have a permanent on that one. So I'll stick around until he dies. Or was it Dremora, anyway? So you don't have any beds, huh? You're not the Incubator now. I'm trying to find a bed, dude. Guess I'll be over here.
I need time.
Oh, shit, I gotta find my way back here. This is the tower, just need to head up. Poison. Why not? We could fortify speed. That's fun. You can just zoom. It's really good for running.
Any time now.
So what do you want?
There we go.
So what do you want?
I wanna travel. Where's the pad? You the traveling companion here?
So what do you want?
Where do we go? We did Caldera, right?
What's this about?
Let's have a look.
What do you want?
I'm waiting.
You're a good one, aren't you? You got cool stuff. The flame artifact. I think we can put two of those in a gem. In a jewelry piece. Permanently. Lock. I don't need to lock anything. Bound stuff. Don't need that. I think there's something cool locked away here. Another gem.
What do you want?
Oh, you know, just having a look. Don't fall down, dude. It might just be cauldrons, though.
Yes, friend.
I said we were friends. Right, so that is there. At least I know where the inn is. There's another merchant we can rob later on. But, yes. Save that for now. We got personality, luck, and resist magic. Maximum amount. I'm going to need more. Agility, speed. You realize that you are catching on to this secret of success. It's just a matter of concentrating. How much damage you do in melee? If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye.
My patience is limited.
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time.
Welcome, friend. Are you the one I've heard talk about? Under sun and sky, Outlander, we greet you warmly. Yes, friend.